I wonder what's gonna happen. Hello guys, I am the Blue Fire Cat, and welcome to, I'm just mixing random dreams with dogs that I've go through. I don't do like 1, 2, or 3. I pick random numbers from the dice that you cannot see, sadly. So we got Wendy D and 001 just for experiment, by the way. These are the mix. So for the mix breeder, it's gonna be a number 5. Here we go. 1. Ooh. 2. What is that? 3. 4. Oh god, what is this gonna be? 5. Okay, Wendy, I don't know where you're going with this. I got a 2 on my dice. 1, 2. Okay, thin and strong body. I understand where you're going. So, yes 2 or no 2? 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Aw, the quality 2. Cold pattern. I really like this one though. I got 7. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All one. I got, oh, I also got mixed the colors. Got 1 on the first one. Where is the score? A 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh god, where is this going? And another 1. What do I want to change? Oh, that. I have no idea where Wendy's going with this. Don't worry, I'm going to the face. I got 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna do that one last, cause I'm gonna be interested, see what I'm gonna get. 5 in clothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope, looks like it wants to be a bumblebee. Looks like a bumblebee. Whatever. And I got 1 on that, so. Okay. I guess that's good. Don't worry, I'm doing its face too. Okay, I got 6. Finally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is happening to this dog? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Now it just looks like experiment 1. I got 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. 1s. 1.
What happened to Wendy, guys?
She looks good. I'm so sure she looks like a... That's actually adorable. Oh, what? Also, if you know what that's going to be, I will explain it later after I get the mail dug in. Ooh, that's a beautiful dog. Mr. Dino. Okay, he's 002. That actually is a beautiful dog. I cannot say no to that face. And I got the number 10. See the 10th. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Why are these always kids double tails? Wait guys, I have to fix my mic real quick, I'll be back. Okay, back. I think so. Okay. And I got a one. What's up with these ones? I swear to God. Oh, it's a skin dog. No tail? Oi, tail. Three. One, two, three. E tail. Six. Is that six or the eight? No, that's a six. I have bad eyesight right now because I just woke up not long ago. So let's go through it now. I got an eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, that actually looks adorable. I got a four on that one. Yeah, I'm going through this dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Four. Oh, that's adorable. I got through these dice fast. And I got five on the nose. Let's see what the nose is going to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. 10 on its eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What am I making? Okay, a 7 on the coat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yay, that's a beautiful dog. 5 on the first color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know, where are you going to? 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, interesting. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What are you doing? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's Dino doing? At 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's horrible. And we got a 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I got 1 on this one. I can change the color if I want to. Here's Dino. They're still small dogs. Let's mess with the genetics, see what they're gonna have with Wendy. Okay, more like his father. Because of his son. That's adorable. Oh, yeah, we can also do it. Hold up. We started the dice generator. And I'm back. Okay. Sorry, I just have a cold a little bit. Five. Yeah, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's beautiful. That's literally beautiful. That's almost like this song. Let me get one more child. That's amazing. And this time, it rolled a 2. I hope I get this one. Yeah. One, two, three. Fifi. One, two. And Charlie. Thanks, please. No, that's boring. No, stop. No, I don't want a straight line. Gotta make sure the puppies. Okay, I'll explain that in the next video. So guys, I'm gonna end this off here. Go to Random Blues to see these amazing pets if you want to. If you want to though, let me save this house real quick. Blues. Random dog breeds. So I hope you guys like this video. I'll be uploading that now. So go there. So I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. We're going to see someone new. These two. You guys vote who stays in the next one. Charlie or Fifi, the sister. Sneak peeks of what they look like as adults. Because they always... So I'll be seeing you guys next time. Bye bye.